Hi guys, and welcome back to another Crackdown. Yeah, new series. Cool. It's old graphics, but it's still fun. Yeah, I've got sound. For a second there, I didn't think I could hear anything. Oh, I missed one over there. How'd that happen? Right. So yeah, a lot of the game, you're running around trying to get orbs. And when you do, you can then jump even further. You can see from the earlier episode how little I jumped, and now I can jump quite far, which is impressive. Right, now we want to go. Was that one down there? No. We'll get the ones around the area. Don't fall, don't die, come on. Ow. Okay. See. Almost be a Superman at later game levels. It's quite fun like that. Ooh. Okay. I'll have to check that out at some point.
Certainly feeling your presence, Agent. We are now tracking Los Muertos hit squads deployed to take you down. Either meet them head on or lay low until they give up.
Yeah, they've got... There you go. See, they've got orbs everywhere. I'm not going to get them all this episode because that's... Well, obviously it's going to be too long doing that, but we'll get the ones that were near. Because, yeah, it needs to be done. Come on, jump up. There we go. You can jump like 10 foot, 15 foot. Wow. We have some over there, but I think we should head off and... Ooh, yes, a blue one. Nice. Yeah, blue ones, hidden ones, they're worth more points. Let's go re... What am I saying? I don't know. Yeah, let's go get this agency point that's showing on the map. Orange one and a green one. Maybe we'll take a little
barrels
detour.
Like this are highly explosive, Agent. So be careful
Come on.
Not to be within the blast
Grab onto
radius
it.
When you shoot one.
Okay, doesn't want to. Now it's going to be awkward for me, isn't it? They're just up here. And I just saw another one. Yeah, we'll get these ones. I'm coming back for the other. Oh, come on, don't be awkward. There we go. And the one I saw was over there, was it? Oh, on top of there. Oh. Jumping them in a single bound. There we go. We've now done this agency, I believe.
Nicely done, Agent.
Right, so where we got and what we got. We are in... Oh, right, hillside housing. We need to uncover another, so let's go to the one near the bridge in the middle. So turn right, yeah, sort of that direction, and we've got some agility orbs to get on the way. Okay, we did miss quite a lot when we were first coming in fighting these guys. Yep, there it is. The Las Muertes. So I can't pronounce things very well, but no matter. Yeah, so we'll go for the flashy one on the map. There we go. Simples. And we'll be leveling up in the meantime. Whoa! Look at that jump.
The more
jump.
You explore the city heights and acquire agency agility supplements, the more you enhance your athletic abilities.
Basically what I was saying. I mean, look at that. You can jump that high. Don't think I can do that one, though. At least we can get on here. And when we get further on in the game, we can really... Wow. How did I get him? Let's nick his car.
Physical strength.
Nick his motor.
Untap raw power by using brute force to remove criminals.
Oh, missed him. Got him. Oh, sorry, civilian. Two million civilians and the coppers will be after us. And I think that's what the top right thing means. Oh. Yeah. Coppers are after us. Lovely. Let's just get away up here. No. Jump up.
New agency intel is downloading straight to your personal network, agent. You can thank the peacekeepers for this.
Oh, come on. Hopefully I didn't die.
Uses his failing nightclub on Lamugre's southern island as a front to ply his vile trade, the manufacture and distribution of a potent and addictive narcotic cocktail. A cunning, cold-blooded operator, Guerra takes deliveries of the drugs by day and deals them to the desperate by night. This operation alone accounts for a significant percentage of the Los Muertos' illicit income.
Sorry about the outside noise. Some people like to be loud. Alright, so what we got here? Yeah, I suppose it gives us tips on how to do it. What the guy's about and so forth. The location, discerning criminals and civilization attendants. He's up to something. Well, yeah, he's a bad guy. What? Not even pushing the button. It was this controller's definitely going. Alright, we need to do this agency location. Come on, let me out. There we go. Trying to get to the top floor, because that's usually where the... Okay. Maybe there's some stairs?
You're close to an agency supply point that's in enemy hands, agent. But you need to get up to the rooftops to reach it.
And we're not good enough agility just yet. All those guys down there. We snuck by them all. I wonder where the stairs will be. Doesn't look like there's a way up just yet. Oh, we're at ground level still? Nah, I just wanted to stand on the edge, jump out, and then up. Oh! Okay, so the way across is from this building. I get it. And that's why there's guys there.
Look out, agent. Criminals up above.
You're not gonna survive me, mate. Ooh. Never nice. What's that? That's a good gun. Okay, where do we go from here? Let's just try jumping. Ooh, so close, but yet. Come on. Ah, no. It's going to take us a long way around. It's probably a shorter way, I just don't know it. Obviously, this can't be the way, because there's no people about. Ah, where's the way? It is the way. Just the longer way. So there we go. Blue orbs for shooting people. What's this one? Ah, it's a racetrack thing. There we go. We get the supply drop. Station there. Yeah. It's now ours.
Agency supply point reclaimed.
Cool.
Excellent work, agent.
Right, so where are we off to next? We saw... Where was it? Right, Martinez... Ah, right, we're heading the right way anyway. Or I'm facing the right way. Is it that place there? Cool. Change weapon. Okay, the back door. Let's go for that. I'm aiming. Okay, he's being awkward. Oh crap. That's a long way down.
I'd say those are favorable odds, agent.
Ooh, getting shot in the ass. Ah!
Yep.
get. They're trying to run me down. Get confused. I'm beating your buddies up. I've got a gun, but I'm beating your buddies up. That one's still alive. Get him. Get him. There we go. Ooh, whoa. That hurt. That's because they were ram raiding the walls for some reason. I think I'm freaking them out. Come on. Get him. Get him. And get some protection. Maybe I should grenade. Nice. What do I get? Strength. I can now kick their ass better.
You can now lift objects weighing just over half a ton and throw them
half a ton.
30 feet.
Don't know what she died of. Shock. Look at that, my level's going up. Oh, let's just not die here, eh? Hola. Say hello to my little grenades. I knocked him down with the grenade. What are you doing? Ah, this camera. Right, I need to hide. I need to hide. Come on. Change weapon. Pretend we're not here. Health up. We're good. We can go back into battle. Hopefully his health doesn't go up either. So that'll be annoying. Right, let's get in there. Don't get stuck by things. Okay, we can't pick him up. Oh no, he beat us down. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Jump up. Let's hide in this corner again. Let's not do that again. Let's get stuck on people too easily. But it's definitely fun. Well, that woman thinks so. He heals up, okay. Alright, come on, you eat that grenade. If I can throw it right. I'm not getting down with it. You run, little man. I want to pick him up. Oh, did we get him? Nice. I wanted to pick him up and then throw him off. Come on, pick up the body. It wouldn't let me pick him up. Come on. Yeah, you're hard, but I'm harder. I am determined to pick him up. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but yeah, why not? There's hundreds of the people about. Ooh, what was that again? Bomb? Alright, yeah. Let's chuck him out on his front so all his people can see, not to mess with me and the agency. How do I get up there? There's gotta be some kind of way. Can I climb up the front of that? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I guess I haven't got the height for it. Additional content needed for download. Never mind then.
Shoot a moving vehicle's legs or wheels to undermine its mobility.
You're nothing me.
Your basic explosive skills are such that any explosive ordnance you use has an effective blast radius of at least 20 feet, with a proportionate delivery of force and damage.
Come on, blow up car.
With greater precision, lock onto a target first.
Okay, I'm dying. I'm running away now. Ah, awesome. Let's have a look, see where we need to go next. Supplies. Are we near a supply? We could go back that way to our right. Oh no, we got all those. There's one down at the bottom we need. Gorilla, he's been taken care of. So we're good for now. We'll take that one at the bottom of the map. So that direction, I'm guessing. Yeah. Let's borrow this car of yours. Thank you for the keys, and I'm out. Oh, no, that's locked off. Oh. The coppers. I believe I'm going the right way. Let's check quickly. Yeah, gotta take a left, a right, a left, and right. I don't think it was this left, but
to weaken each kingpin's defenses, then go after the three kingpins.
Right. Where? Sure, that was in the way, but that works too. To somewhere. Ah, it's your own vehicle, I don't mind.
New agency intel, agent.
Set a trap up for me, will you? Stamp on his face.
Santa Maria Sanchez. Hot, dirty, deadly. Three choice words used by an undercover officer to describe the persuasive Los Muertos recruiter before he fell foul of her charms and her extreme initiation ceremony. Sex and violence are her favored tools. Beyond a severe beating lies the allure of an endless and effortless supply of the finest women, narcotics, firearms, and vehicles.
Okay.
Those aren't favorable odds, agent.
Well, those there, I can take them. Yeah, the cops turned up, they can deal with it. This looks like an interesting vehicle. It's one of theirs, okay. So where are we headed? We're headed that direction, I guess? Yep.
Apartment complexes are likely to provide strategic advantages for some gang operations.
Come on, that's just a little jump. Grab that window. I wonder if we could jump off wall to wall. That'd be awesome if I could. No! Oh well. Here I should be able to. Something's killing me. Nope, can't even grab that. Is it gonna make me go the long way? It is. That's just nasty. Alright, will that work? Those windows? Ah, cool. There's a slight raise. Come on, back up. Yeah, there we go, we're getting up.
Be warned.
And one jump.
When a gang hit squad marker appears on your HUD, it means the local gang has sent its strongest street thugs to track you down.
I'm not afraid. Is this where I'm gonna be? Awesome, we got another supply drop.
Your basic physical strength is such that you can lift objects weighing around 200 pounds and throw them roughly 100 feet. You're close
that's
to
really
an agency
ridiculous.
Supply point that's in enemy hands, agent, but you need to get up to the rooftops to reach it.
Didn't I just do it?
Good work.
Oh, you're talking that
another
one over there.
Agency
oh.
supply point captured means more space to store gang weapons.
I've been going the wrong way then.
Ooh.
Sure.
Guns, guns, guns.
Oh, get across the road. Ah, well, never mind. should heal up by now. Come on, there we go. What are you doing? Did I just wipe them out just like that? Nice. Is it worth going up to... Nope. It's not worth it. Let's go. Let's go. Ah, somewhere over there. Right. Doubt I could get up there. That guy tried to run me over. It's a police station. Okay. Let's just... Ah, let's get that agility orb up there. Come on, I can jump that high. I guess I can. Jump on that though. And now we're up. Cool. We'll make our way further up. Oh, come on.
Those peacekeepers need assistance, Agent.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. I need agility orbs though. Come on, computer. There we go. We can get there. And we can't get up there. Right. How do we then? Ah. We could go through and miss it and drop down quite some distance. But yeah, that's just fun and giggles, isn't it? Anyway, that'll do us for today's episode, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one. See ya!